Hello guys, welcome back to TROCK'S ModBox, and we'll be checking out here another 5 mods, so let's just get this started here. So, first mod is the Zombie Walkers Xbox One by joefor, and I don't know if he has any other credits here. No. Okay, joefor. Next one is Clean Water of the Commonwealth Xbox One by Feyawen. Okay, next one here is Death Trooper Suit Xbox. And this one is by Windir. Then we have the AK74M Assault Rifle by HyperX. And here's some other various credits here. Then we have the Prewar House Player Home Personal Edition by XXXSync08. I guess his other name's the Dog of War. So. Okay, so I think that's all the ones I picked out here. Yep. Alright. Well, let's get this thing started. I already have all the weapons here. And the Death Trooper armor. So I'll show you this off to you first. So, very textured, I would say. Looks pretty nice to me. I forgot to go to the workbench, of course. Alright, so let's check out the weapons here. Actually, I have them hotkeyed. Alright, so this is the Death Trooper rifle. Came with the Death Trooper armor. So, alright, let's look here. So, we'll take a shot here, see how this sounds. Nice. Even has the sound effects, that's awesome. Okay, here's the iron sights. Has a pretty good kick to it. I like the sound effects. Alright, and now here's the AK-74M. So here it is. Looks pretty nice. Shoots nice too. Oh yeah, nice reload animation. Nice. Alright, so we're gonna go now check out the pre-war home. Alrighty, let's see here. In that pre-war home would be down here. Right here, pre-war house. Let's go check this out. And then with the clean water, we're actually going to go back to Yangtze, to the submarine where you actually find the AK-74M, because the walkers, there's a whole bunch of zombies inside the submarine. Plus, I also want to show you with the clean water mod, you can actually see the whole submarine, which is pretty cool. Plus, you actually get to see the horizon and, well, I guess it would be, what, the Atlantic Ocean from the location, I'm assuming. But anyways, alright, here we go. It's the player home. Bullet. Who's Bullet? You? You want a piece of me? How do we get in here? To figure out how to open this, remove. Here we go. Ah, we got a lockpick into it. Alright, there we go. Can get into the garage. So check this out. should be a mod that makes loading like 5 seconds. Can take forever to freaking load it up. And here the door. Here we go. Look at this Power Armor Institute. Look at this workbench. Ah, here we go. Let's see here. Where's the Death Trooper armor at? Oh, you can't even mess with it. Okay. Yeah, that's good to know. Some power armor, your weapon workbench. Look at all the chem stuff. Ha, chem shelf. Oh, nice. Look at this nice chemistry station. It makes me proud since one of my fields is chemistry. Yeah. Alright, look at this. Nice. Regular ammunition. Ah, they don't have the ammunition I need, though. Explosives. Grenades and landmines. Whew, this person kept pretty well stocked. Look at this, handgun rack. Huh. I wonder if I could actually put something up there. Let's put up... What is this? The rifle? I have a rifle. Here we go. Old reliable. Let's put that in there. Ah, oh, I didn't change it. Oh, well. Okay, machine gun rack. Heavy weapons. Look at this. Nice nuking. Stealth boys. Military crate. Whew. Just added everything into here. Nice surgery station. Nice freaking little garage here. Alright. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Alright. Let's head back out. Let's see if we can actually get into the real house. Think there was, what, a cybernetic dog in front of the house? Was there? Named Bullet? That was the actual owner. He wanted to live forever, so he fused with a dog and a robot. Come on, Aya, get out of my way. Alright. See if we can get in here somehow. Yeah, Bullet's dead. Requires key. Where the freak is the key? Was the key in the garage, maybe? Or... Let me in! Let me freaking in! The freaking heck. The heck's the key? Uh-oh. Zombies! Come here, boy. Ah, take that. Oh god, he's coming! Very slowly! Haha, take that, zombie! Alright, where the frick's this key at? God dang it, where is my key? Where is the freaking key? Maybe in here? Possibly? No. Where the frick's the key? God dang you. Uh-oh. Zombies! More of them! Take that, son. Yeah. Pencil. God dang it, just let me in. Main gate key. Who has that? Take that, son. Oh, yes. How the frick do I get the main gate key? Is it in his description, maybe? Well, it was made for PS4. You'll need the main gate and front door keys from the dead body, which can be found on the street opposite the garage. Look under the bust shelter. Back door key is in the house. Okay. Alright, look under the bed. Back door is in the house. So, alright, let's... Here's the garage. So now we have to head over here to the bus. Oh, hello! Zombies! More of them! Just... There we go. Take my time here. Ah, it's not dead. Oh my god. Come die, zombie. I think I'm attracting them. Die, you freaking thing. Oh my god, I can't hit him. There we go. Die, you chicka. Is this him? Here we go. Artyom. Oh, he has the hazmat suit. I'll take it. Oh, hello. You wanna play? Play with my AK. Ah. How you like that? Bullets in your no brain. Get out of my face, zombies. Screw you. Die. Hit, I'll get infected. What's that happening? Yeah. Take it. Do you want some too, boy? I'm almost out of ammo. Darn it. Here we are. Completely safe. Wonder if this is a no settlement. A doghouse. This was for a freaking bullet. Alright. There we go. Take that. Oh god, zombies are coming. Close the gate. Oh! Close the gate. No, I'm out of ammo. Alright, here we go. Yeah. Take it. Come on, zombie. Boom. Yeah. Close the gate. Alright, here we go. Let's head in. Here we go. Exciting! We get to see the pre-war house! Yes! Freaking yes! We get the nice visit. What a splendidly magnificent building. Yeah, come on. Let's get excited. Let's do the wavy dance. Yeah. All right, here we go. Look how beautiful this is. Wooden blocks stacked. Luke's. Who is Luke? Luke Skywalker. Yes, this was his house. Let's see what Luke was keeping here. Telephone, television, nice sofa, dining table here. And board games, hey? Yes. I love it. Yes. Kitchen. A freaking kitchen. A nice freaking coat. Pocket. It's in the pocket. Napkin. Like a proper gentleman. Alright, we got washers. Yes. We got our stinky clothes. Oh, yes. All kinds of food. Instamish. Sugar bombs. Nice little kitchen. Make our tasty meals. Alright. Oh, unused ashtray. I can't believe you, Luke, never used that. Look at this nice freaking alcohol shell. Look at that. Nice. Alright. Okay, that's the back door. Let's check upstairs. What we got here? We got a little magazine room. Fun magazines, yes. We got a nothing. Oh, got some nice dressers. Oh yeah, vault jump shoots. Yes. Comic books. Yeah. Alright. Nice. Gold watch. Oh yeah. Nice replica. It's a fish tank. I love it. Based on my marine biology major, I love fish. Yes. Alright. Okay, what is in here? Oh, we got a bobblehead stand. Nice. Kind of looks like he added his own little touch to it, which is pretty cute. Clipboard, terminal. Okay. What we got here? Oh, yes, holotapes. Holotape collection. Oh, that's cool. So you can actually organize your stuff pretty well.
Only opens with a key.
Ah, okay. Oh, look at this. Nice. Okay. Nice. Alright. Let's check this room out. Oh, the bathroom. Beautiful bathroom. Oh, antibiotics. Okay. Yes, we got some nice stinkers on the way for this toilet. Alright, beautiful. Beautiful shower. Yes, this is a beautiful home. Kudos to the mod author in this thing. This thing's freaking awesome. Alright. Nicely done. Alright, I think that's it for the pre-war home. Pretty nice little mod. I always have to give good compliments to these infrastructure mods. They're always pretty cool. Just tried that one out yesterday for Skyrim, the House Nocturnal. That was freaking awesome. Alright guys, let's head out. So here we go, the pre-war home. Very nice little home. Ah, got a freaking motorcycle here too. Alrighty. So, we check this out. Now, we have to... I think the only other mod we really gotta check out is the clean water. And we're actually gonna head over to the Yangtze here. Yangtze. And check out the nice and clear water. Unfortunately, we have to wait because of the long load times. Okay, here we go. Nice. So here you go. Look at that beautiful water. Look at this. Nice high definition textures. Nice. Look at that. It looks awesome. Actually, see under the water. Here's the submarine. I'm pretty sure when I was here before, you couldn't see the submarine because the water was too murky. But look at that, man. That looks nice. Now, if you jump in, it's not radiated. So you can actually look at the whole submarine down here. Look at that. Looks pretty cool. I'm pretty sure you couldn't see all this in the regular game. Well, you probably could, but you had to be really close to it. That looks pretty... awesome. Of course, you can drink the water too. Without any issue. So, alright, let's head in. Because we got a little bit of battles with some zombies coming up. Gotta go blow some head off. Now, this is the location of the AK74M. It's in a, like a little green military box. You actually have to go in here to find it. Actually, it was actually right in here, actually. Right in this. Alright, let's go find some zombies. Come on, zombies, let's play. Hello, zombie! Oh, hello. Yeah! Okay, let's actually play in third person here. Let's check out the armor. Ah! No, am I infected? No! I don't want to be infected. Yeah! Nicely done! You get some ammo for the AK. Oh, hello! Yeah! Take it! Freaking take it, freaking zombies! Come on, boys, let's play! Get out here! Take your brainless dead idiot! Oh, here we go! Zombie! First mate! Yay! Alright, let's get out of here. We're getting radiation! Ugh! Get out of here! Tunnel's gotta be somewhere. Open the terminal! Alright, let's get out of here. Come on, boys. Come on, gillies. There are zombies, more like. Come on, zombies. I think I might have eradicated them all. The zombies, come on down. I think I got them all. Alright, well, let's move out. I have to find my way out, of course. Okay, here we go. Let's actually use some rad away here, if I have any. Of course I don't. Anything that knocks rad off? There we go. We go back at the very clean water. All right, look at this. Actually swimming in water that is clean. Nice and blue. Can actually swim underneath the water and see all the cool stuff under here. Look at this. Nice crashed plane. Actually swim in here. Can actually see what you're freaking doing. Alright, let's head up. Pretty nice. I like it. I like the mod. Even though I don't exactly know how lore friendly it is, though. Unless freaking Project Purity went past the Capital Wastelands. Alright, well, let's head out. Let's go shoot some foes. Did I show you guys the reload mechanism for this? So here's reloading here with it. Alright. Look at this. All clean water. Why has this water flooded this region? Oh yes, because of freaking rising temperatures. And I guarantee global warming is going to be at a max in 200 years from now. Terrible, man. Freaking terrible. This is what you're gonna get. This is, of course, an extreme condition. Because, of course, the bomb went off and all this radiation. You get trapped heat. Probably freaking hot. But, this is sort of what's gonna happen with the water and raising sea levels when our climate goes up. Because of terrible management of gas emissions and all kinds of other stuff like combustion and crap. But, you know. Alright. Come on, Raiders. I'll go on another freaking environmental tangent if you don't come out now. Come on. Come on. Oh, don't lock up on me, game. Freak. Oh, come on. Just give me somebody. Wait a minute. Zombies! More zombies. Yes. Come on, zombie. It's hard to shoot it when you're aiming down the fire site. Ah, you jerk off, slap me. Alright. See you later, zombies. I'd like to shoot the other freaking weapon, but I ran out of ammo. Darn it. Some freaking enemies. Hey, come on now. I so wish that this game would not be so choppy like it is right now. Ugh, come on, man. Alright, we're going to go to Hardware Town. We'll sure find some freaking raiders around there. Oh, come on. Here we go. Yay! Only freaking one? Seriously? Aw, man, I need freaking 556 ammo. Darn it. I hear shooting going on. Where is it coming from? Sounds like maybe this way. Stopped. Is that a turret? A nice turret. Okay.
Got a psycho here.
Diamonds. Oh, what the frick? Am I really in Diamond City? Oh, crap. How the heck did I get here so quick? Oh, hello. Zombies! More of them! They're freaking everywhere. God, son. Gotta shoot him in the head. Just like the chef. I think it's actually almost easier to shoot him. Ow. It is kind of easier to shoot him in person. Oh, you punching me in the face, bro? Oh, wait, was he infected? He's infected, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap, look at this guy. God, we gotta attack here. Get out of my face, boy. Ah, yes, I finally got some ammo. Oh, zombie! Another zombie! Kill the zombie! Yeah! Alright. We've seen an infection! Yes. Wanted to see me. Ah, crap, we ran out of animates. Wait a minute. Zombies! More of them! Ow. What the frick? Yes. Get away. Yes. Eat it. We got more coming. Freaking more. Destroy them all. Yes, Star Wars meets Walking Dead. That's how we do it. Oh, he got smacked. Oh, oh, got destroyed. Yeah. Okay, we're at the ball. Freaking zombies are everywhere. Well, I guess we can use the rest of this ammo here for this. Didn't really get to use this too much. I can find some more ammo for it. Fire, wasn't there raiders down here before? Freaking zombies is what's down here. Yes. Oh, gave me the wrong ammo type. So many zombies. Oh, there's only one lone one down here. Wait a minute. Here we go. Zombie time. Oh, ammo. Zombie, zombie, zombie. Uh-oh, some raiders. Yeah. Eat it. Too bad I can't use this one. This is actually a cool weapon. Well made. But, oh, I didn't have the ammo for it. But, anyways, guys, so, just to go over the mods here, the AK74M. I used it, but I didn't use it a whole lot, but you kind of seen the reload animations and how it fires and how it looks and stuff. So, it's the stuff you kind of look for. The Death Trooper suit, you've seen it. You also have to note that you can't mod it. The Prewar house, pretty nice little player home. I liked it. Clean water of the Commonwealth. I liked it, but I just don't know how lore friendly it is. So, that's the one thing I'm wondering. But the mod did work, and I did like how it cleaned up the water. And then zombie walkers, which I kind of liked just because it added a little bit more. I don't know. I still think the ghouls from Fallout 3 and New Vegas were more terrifying than the ones in this game. But, you know. But still, kind of adds a little more uniqueness to them anyways with the whole infection thing and stuff. That's pretty cool. So, alright guys, well, that concludes this episode. So, peace out, guys.